many nights in the Little High Valley, the High Valley area tonight. Small in your face, so if you're going to go home and happy.
Yeah, we are. I wish we could find some of our little closer, but I'll take it, man. I'm so proud of my guys, my wife, kids back home, my mom, my dad, everybody, man, the fans, the support that we can do, that's all my sponsors, the racetrack, man, it's amazing deal.
The Dickson family in the Middle High Valley is well known as one of the uncles raced the 8500, the Daytona 500, that then lost the modified racing. It's probably the biggest modified race in the Mountain States. You just notched your name on the trophy, and it's something to be proud of, I'm sure.
Absolutely, man. I've been here about 4 miles.